Navy are not exactly faultless in that, because HMS Cupid was sighted twice under the bridge in 1988, which is the reason they now require river pilots. Because up until that point, the captains in the Royal Navy said, "We are played by the Royal Navy, we are the best in the world, we do not need help." And the PLA and Rosin had to say, "Good morning." You're not coming up, River.
They changed the engines. Yeah.